talks ninyo about universal healthcare ni mga at the end of the year may malikapital sila at pwede nilang pumunan yung Filipino ingenuity. We will be able to redistribute more equally the gains of this, you know, economic growth.
Particularly criminal justice system more efficient, anti-corruption platform ng ating gobyerno ngayon. And this is part of my agenda against criminality. The solution is to really fully implement the juvenile justice and welfare law. Thank you.